We're going to speak about the origins of the MCs.
Who would you say was like really influential in the 80s then?
Between reggae sound systems and dance music, MC culture. The MC has started. All up together. Pioneers of the British hip hop scene. An evil
structure, a terror conductor. I want to hear a little bit about the dance era now.
Saturday night in South London. Hundreds of young people are gathering for the latest craze.
And we went from acid house into the hardcore era. Our own individual identity in the UK. Five 96, and he literally took all of them influences. Alright, okay then. I'm gonna win when I'm in spray. Too much lyrics, not enough lyrics to make me so the way back.